So first, it is time to start relaxing your body. And for this, you notice the presence of one of your spirit guides. You understand that your spirit guides are going to protect you, and they are going to look after your physical body while you journey and while you enjoy this day. They will also help you to go deeper in relaxation. And you notice that your guide sends waves of white light. Notice these waves starting to flow right from your feet, all the way up to your head. Notice how this warm energy provides you with a profound relaxation. And this relaxation starts to flow from your feet, flowing through your lower legs, your upper legs, and your hip. Notice how deeply relaxed is your lower body. Your chest area and your back feels very warm, and they also feel healed as well as deeply relaxed. And this is spreading throughout your arms, your hands and fingers. Deeply relaxed also. Notice how your neck, your face, and your head are fully relaxed. Your entire body is deeply relaxed, filled with this wonderful energy. So allow yourself a few moments to breathe in and breathe out this lovely energy as it distributes throughout your body. Now, your guide touches your head, and you feel this energy flowing all of the way to your heart. And then your guide says, "We are going to relax the mind, and we are going to raise your vibration." And then you notice a warm energy that completely maximizes and starts flowing through your head and through your heart. And as you do, you feel that your mind is clearing from all thoughts, and all of your unwanted emotions are being cleansed away from your heart. Take a deep breath. Hold it for a few moments, and as you let go, notice all of your thoughts going away, further relaxing you. you notice your heart feeling empowerment. The most positive emotions grow within, and you can feel a great deep sense of peace. Continue to feel these emotions growing, as this will raise your vibrations and get you closer to spirit. Notice how they keep amplifying, becoming more significant. With growing positive emotions of love and freedom, elevating yourself to the astral vibration, and while you do, you notice a different guide. Seems to be a much wiser guide, and this guide starts to glide high up, and you follow right behind, and for a moment you look back and you notice the first spirit guide healing and protecting your physical body. Visualize as you keep going up, visualizing yourself flying through the clouds. Noticing the blue sky going darker and turning into the appearance of outer space. And you start to feel a rush of emotions in your heart, not losing your relaxation, but observing that your vibrations continue to expand. Start to look around. Help yourself with your imagination if you need. Look around and notice the beauty of space. Notice thousands of stars. And witness the profound silence that space has to offer. You are feeling a huge level of peace, and most especially, you feel freedom. You are no longer bound to the physical plane. Make sure to see yourself in this complete state of freedom. And you realize that maybe you find more than just stars, Maybe. But whatever you see, it will be perfect for you. I will give you some time just to explore freely, allowing your imagination or your mind's eye to witness the astral. I will call you back to continue. You notice the presence of your guide, and your guide is sharing with you that it is time to return. Maybe you are far, far away, but you want to make sure to bring your experience home. And it is very easy to return by just focusing on your body. Start to focus on your body now. And start noticing your hands, your fingers, your feet, and your toes. As you do, you may also start to slowly move them in. Gently move them and stretch them. Start to feel in the room around you. Starting to notice the entire area. grounding back to the physical plane. Gently moving your neck left and right. Slowly moving your entire body, gaining full consciousness. One, two, three. And when you're ready, open your eyes and welcome home.